Once you manage your airflow properly, the next step in data center efficiency is to increase the temperature of your cold aisle. It's long been believed by many data center operators that the data center has to be cold to keep all the equipment at a temperature that it will run safely at. And in fact, that's just false. So if you look at recommended guidelines from ASHRAE, you know, they recommend you running all the way up to 80 degrees Fahrenheit. And at Google, that's exactly what we do. We've got a small corporate data center here. It's about 200 kilowatts of load. Simply raising the temperature from 72 degrees to 80 degrees saves us thousands of dollars in energy costs every single year. What's nice about that is it also allows our employees to come to work in shorts.